We're actually about to take the lead.
So long as Dan doesn't die.
Oh, we're not going to get the lead.
See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying?
You looked on me.
Dan's just standing there. Dan, what are you doing?
Dan!
What do you mean? Come on,
it's about to get to 45.
If you want some, I'll give it you. You want to do it, mate?
Dan was literally waiting at the other side saying, come on then.
One more kill.
For fuck's sake, now we've lost because of Dan. That was definitely Dan, not the other guy who's a random teammate.
Fuck you. Blame everything on me, you misogynistic fuck.
Dan, what do you think misogynistic means?
You don't like women very much when you say it.
Right.
You don't like women very much.
Anyway, we're losing a little bit. If we want to just like not die three times, Dan.
So Dan, if you make sure you don't
well,
die,
okay,
never mind.
That. Really?
And
feet. Defeat.
Feet. Feet.
Feet. Tell to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you should do that.
Hey guys, they want it to be quieter.
Yeah, that's one way to put it.
That's how Joe says it.
Tell her to shut the fuck up. They want to be quieter. Just lean squad. Lean squad. Lean squad.
I can't put that lean mohawk.
Lean squad. Lean squad. Lean squad. Lean. Lean purple.
I'm surprised. Surprised I even got that.
That dude just got 3 kills.
And I'm right behind him. So.
Guys, we just need to make a safety circle, okay?
We can't let one person die.
We have safety. It's fine.
Ooh, I love safety. Guys, coming! I literally told Dan, he's just like not moving. It's just like...
Then he just lunged at me, I was like, oh, for fuck's sake.
Lean! Squad!
Lean!
Oh, yeah, well, wait, Right, Dan just realized we're in the game.
Yeah. I think he was watching Google Giggles.
Oh, yes.
He was watching Google
Giggles. Dan and Joe both make death noises when they die in games.
It adds to the realism.
I find it necessary. I'm sure you sometimes say ow when you get hit in video games.
Exactly.
I tend to just go, you know?
There we go.
Fuck off! I mean, that was GG's.
That was a GG's guy.
He did some tomfoolery.
Tomfoolery!
Did he do some shenanigans, perhaps?
He did.
What a nincompoop!
Did me when bro calls me up to do some shenanigans and possibly tomfoolery.
Four assists,
I'm also Master Sergeant Grade 2. When
kills.
Will we just be on Silver, Brandon?
Probably,
it's
hopefully,
so
after Master Sergeant Grade 3. Victory!
I won!
Oh my god! No, I'm a lieutenant!
Nah.
Why am I still bronze?
You're not done with us yet.
Quick play, come on boys. Lean.
Let's go.
Lean. Will you be lighter this time? Will you be lighter this time? Lean. Lean.
Lean.
Lean.
Lean.
Lean. I reckon we can knock this out in 10 minutes.
We could lean this out.
The lag is insane. It's glitching me back and forward.
I'm on cloud, it's all good.
Yep.
Yeah, Dan's complaining. Dan's complaining about the lag and then Jones is playing on cloud gaming.
Yeah, it's
fine. Wait a minute.
Well, Joe's in danger.
I'm no longer in danger is the good news. Why is there a cat?
No, it's a name.
Okay, well, give
cat
me
like,
a rundown of
Halo. Like, robot. Like AI Cortana and then noble team, and then there's Chief, and then there's bad Cortana, and then there's a new reboot Cortana. And then Halo 5 never happened. Halo 5 never happened.
And Halo 5 does not exist, and if you speak of it, you will die.
Fair enough.
I would say they're an evolution, but they're more like devolved, really, didn't they? Americans devolved.
Yeah.
I'm not going to be
the
allowed
French
to put that in the video. I can't put that in my video.
Yeah,
like,
your entire
I can't put this in the video because 40% of my audience are American.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm
to
say.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I'm making an apology video now. Brandon, yeah. You have to make an
appointment. Wait, I don't have a ukulele. I don't have a ukulele. I can't do it.
Oh,
I don't have a ukulele.
You can borrow mine.
Hopefully you don't get 60 million dislikes like Spider-Man Miles Morales.
Mate, we're the purple hand gang from Horrid Henry.
Oh my god.
No, let me do my B-reel.
What? No!
Talking about
what the
f- Dan, help!
We're actually gonna lose again now. We were winning. Look how close we were.
More
real.
Oh, for
you were literally watching me fight that guy, just standing there. I'm not even joking, Brandon. He was literally watching me fight this dude, just standing there.
I don't know why they didn't shoot me, actually.
Because they were distracted by me.
Yeah, but I was just doing that. There's three of them.
Dude, if you look at his first B-roll, you can literally see me and the guy fighting while he's taking his. B-roll.
You see, what's worse is I my B-roll was still on time after finishing the game.
You're saying?
And he blew himself up.
Well, I saw a guy. My first instinct was to just shoot, and I shot it, and I was like,
oh. Yeah.
Can you imagine, like, that's your excuse? You're out in the military.
Well, I saw a guy. I needed to shoot. I saw a guy move.
It's like. Well,
he moves.
I saw movement. They tell him it was a civilian and they're like, oh, okay, you're promoted. Let's go.
Killing spree.
Fuck off.
Fucking off.
Give me your thing. I got his thing.
Yeah, give him your thing.
I got his thing.
Oh, they're not happy.
Killing frenzy.
Killing, get some bitches.
I'm running away
sometimes. I have a rocket launcher and I'm going to use it with malicious intent.
Okay.
You
is there a way to use a rocket launcher without malicious intent? Well,
I don't think so.
Look at the teams real quick.
That's brilliant. Damn, we're playing capture the flag.
Oh, that would be why, because Brian just killed
me. I don't think he realizes we can see him with a threat sensor.
We all teabagged him at the end.
Halo tradition. I'm gonna get a point in this game unless we pick it up last second and actually maintain it. Dan! Yes! Keep it for 2 seconds! 2 seconds! Go! Just go! Yes! Yes!
Yes, Dan! Go. Come on, Dan! Come on! Dan, come on! Dan, come on!
Three of them. They're all there. They're all there.
I know.
Throwing nades. I'll get it.
Go nuts, guys! I'm defending.
Just go.
Yes!
Yes!
Let's go!
Yes!
Yes!
I'm a little rat!
That was
yes.
So clutch!
Yes. Oh. Dan, if you had not grabbed it last second.
The f***ing clutch.
They had no one defending it, so it was easy for me to go straight in. I was expecting to fight someone, but I didn't have to fight someone.
Yes! Yes!
Yeah.
Okay, that was actually sick. We are...
Dude, the 2 second clutch at the end, are you a snake?
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah, I know. That is insane.
I'm loving this.
Hey, since you got this far, I think you should watch this video next, since it's a different game, but it's really similar to this one. Pure chaos.